train. All right, Destiny Hufford led lap one. Last week's feature winner was the number 12 car, driven by Ashley Umberger. Julie Cooper moving up. Widen outside. Got some cars slowing down. Destiny Huffman. All right. All right, it's getting exciting over in turn three.
Ultimate Supers, you are next. You are next. As soon as this feature concludes, you are next.
All right. Do need all the super late models going. They will be lined up for their 40-lap feature. Green, green, green. End of the wall, but Destiny Huffman held on to it. Might have got a tie rod, slows her down a little, but she's still going. It certainly isn't steering very well. And we got somebody else crossed up, but they gathered it back up. I believe that may be Daniel Tate in the number 62. We'll check that. Kenneth Bentley is running second. Julianne Cooper. Destiny Huffman gone to the pits. Juliana Cooper is in third place. And Ashley Umberger in fourth. Julie Cooper looking high. Now she's getting ready to put the slingshot move on Kenneth Bentley Jr. Ashley Umberger looks high above her. They'll dive down low, coming off a two down the back stretch. See Kenny Compton Jr. pulling out. Wayne Hughes in the 1H. Little bump and run there. Ashley Umberger got her cousin Juliana. Julie let off just a little quick. Caution. All right, the supers are getting lined up. They'll be ready to go in just a minute. The photo op, and it's going to be Daniel Tate coming home. Look at him cheering for him, number 62. Ashley Umberger, Juliana Cooper, and Kenneth Bentley Jr., and Kayla Keys bringing up. So we'll get Daniel's picture here on the front. Tate coming home, picking up the victory there. We'll get her, get his photo here. As soon as the cameraman gets here. Super late models lining up for the feature event. All right. Yesterday's birthday. Let's smile down there, Daniel. Hold that victory sign up there. Don't drop it.